Good morning, Plainfield Central. I'm Jack Clubba, and this is your Fielder Friday for March 3rd.
Any remains, impression, or trace of a living thing of a former geological age, as a skeleton, footprint, etc., or a markedly outdated or old-fashioned person or thing.
Student Services is sponsoring two college visits for junior students. We will be taking a bus to North Central College in Naperville on April 19th and Benedictine University in Lyle on April 26th. If you are interested in going on either of these college visits, come down to Student Services for a permission slip. You can only sign up for one visit, and there are limited spaces available. Permission slips and money are due by March 3rd.
Seniors, your graduation announcements will be delivered during your lunch periods on March 8th. Prepay for your orders online.
No checks accepted on the day of pickup.
Hello guys, me again. One of my ever famous maps, as you can see. This is temperatures for like next week, in terms of probabilities of the temperatures being above normal. Notice that pretty much the entire picture is red again, so I mean, even though we've had a little cool off here this week, next week can be pretty warm again, at least the beginning part. Also another big storm system about Monday, it looks like. You know, this time of year it's good to remember what to do with severe weather hits, thinking about what happened in Ottawa last week. Anyway, have a good weekend.
What's up, Plainfield Central? The food tour is here.
Can you breakdance, salsa, or do hip-hop animation? The annual dance show is coming up. Come to the dance room this Thursday for final opportunity to show the school your dance talent. Freshmen, senior, guys, and girls are welcome to join us.
Do you like Portillo's? Do you crave their Italian beef sandwiches, hamburgers, or chocolate cake shake? On March 6th from 5 to 8 p.m., dine in or carry out at Portillo's in Shorewood, and the PTSO will receive 20% back. Grab a flyer at the Raptor desk and be sure to show it or save a copy from Twitter onto your phone. Be sure to show it to them when you order. They should have mint shakes at the time too. Who can pass up a Portillo's mint shake?
Plainfield Kiwanis is hosting the annual Soup It Up at Plainfield North High School. Enjoy unlimited soup on Sunday, March 5th, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Adults are $6 and kids are $4. All proceeds go to scholarships for graduating Plainfield High School seniors.
Good morning, Wildcats. The Blackhawks have won 9 of their last 10 games, and they're firmly in second place in their conference with about 20 games left in the regular season. They also made a big trade to pick back up Johnny Oduye, who was one of their great defenders on a recent Stanley Cup victory. So let's hope the Hawks string together a few more and pull out great to finish the regular season. Have a great day, Wildcats.
The National Honor Society would like to provide seniors with the opportunity to earn more money for college, and they have created a scholarship to do so. For those who are interested in applying for the scholarship, you can find more information on NavNotes.
BioExplorations is selling Earth Day Everyday t-shirts. See a BioExplorations member, Mr. Camper, or Mrs. Pullman for more information.
This has been your Fielder Friday for March 3rd. Have a great weekend and buy your ticket for Winterfest.
Make sure to check out our website at www.thefielder.org to participate in our weekly polls, also to receive regular updates and see sports photos.